right. Let's do this. Okay. All right. Hey, how's it going? We're continuing. The bundle for you, the look at the bundle for Ukraine. And, again, this is, on itch.io. You can see my, those trim elements will be popping up with messages every so often. Advertising the bundle. And, you know... I'm basically picking, games from a wheel. Some of the many games that are in this bundle. And it's absolutely worth it for the $10 that they're asking. But, you want to give more to them, they won't stop you. So, here we go. Hold on. Alright, well, I gotta fix this. Anyway, this is gonna be shut in. I'll be right back. Okay. Oh, you know. Okay. See it. Oh. What in the world? Hold on. It's not displaying properly. One second. Why is this not showing? Well, on. We don't want to display. Oh, wait a second. There we go. All right, well, this will have to do then. Okay. This is shut in. I can feel this. Oh, hello. Welcome to the game. If you got that. I get you. I feel you. Sometimes, when I'm up to it. Yes. A. Y. B. X. Huh. Get out of bed. Well, I really feel this a lot. No, I don't think I will. Oh, I do. Just watch me. Watch me. You think I can't? Test me. Test me. Yeah. Oh. Oh. Okay. Well, I'm sure I can. Well, I hope we'll try again tomorrow. Try again. Not now. Wait. Can I not go to the shower? Can I not take a shower? Oh, I mean, that's weird. Well, that's a thing. Okay, well, you know. Okay. Thank you. Wow. Anyway. And I get flooded. Anyway, no, I'm not. Well, I'm dead. And it's still buzzing. Oh my God. This is almost too much to deal with. Oh my God. Yeah. Yeah, I, you know. It's cool. It's cool. It's cool. Damn, well. Anyway, I think, I'm gonna move on to the next thing. One minute. Move on. What do we got? The geography. The geography. Oh, I didn't even switch over. Well, anyway. The next game is the geography. Okay. Just jump two steps ahead. That game had me so messed up. It's fine. Games sometimes mess you up. And that one was a Well, for a time to start eating dirt on drop frames, that was a good time. Okay, so Actually, the GR, we're probably not going to do the geography here because it's not exactly a game. So scratch that. Okay. All right, let's go back to events and ten milligram nap. Okay, so I'll be back to set this one up and I'll be back. Hey, or snake. It's called snake, and it's a snake mania. So it's a 10 minute long Metroidvania where you're a snake. Hey, how about that? Well, guess we're gonna Red Rock West our way into a Metroidvania. Shut-In is very well made, but much too much for my... Oh, you know. Much too much. I was getting some bad chemical reactions from the more I played the more I played Shut-In. But I definitely respect the design and the theme and the aesthetics and everything about it, really. You know. It's just too close to the heart. Too close to my current heart, too. Because I am a goblin. And, yeah. Anyway. Link is installed. So, we'll be back in just a second. All right. Come on. Why is this so difficult? Hold on. Hey, Sag. Oh, Psyche. Snikey. Snikey. Look at the Psyche. Anyway. Snikey. Oh, gosh. Is gameplay in this snake-like? I mean, like... Oh, hi. Food. Food. And then snake. Hello. Snaggy. Hello, McSnake. Snake. These are going to be things. Snake. McSnakey. What did you do? What did you do? Snake. There's a lot going on here. Oh. It's... It's light outside. Oh. Oh, hello, Froggy. Hello, Frog. Hello, door. Guns. Ah, thank you. Yeah. Nice. It's like like I usually play Metroidvanias on stream, and I decided to take a break to showcase off some of the stuff on the in the Ukraine bundle. And I drew this on a roulette, so. And to my surprise, I just can't get away from Metroidvanias. Okay, I guess I do have to just... Yeah. It is a Snakevania, I guess, isn't it? Oh, there's definitely a puzzle here. There we go. Ooh. I should say Metroidvania adjacent then. I think I got shot too much. Alright. Maybe I try the other way around. Yeah? I like the... I like the design of it. Where are we at? Okay, we're back. Where we were. Oh, wait. I just saw a thing that I didn't get to in time. This time. Oh. me see here. Thought I was gonna make it. Let me see. Well, I think I have the right idea. There we go. Yeah. Almost got the second one, too. No, I messed up. Nope, no, I didn't. There we go. Oof. I stuck my nose out too much there. Yeah, I could see that. Let's see here. I see now. There's actually a specific spot. Nope. Got it. Frog? Stuck, I think. But I'm sure that's a clue. Oh no, that's actually a good thing because I need to use those pits as kind of ways to keep from getting shot by all three of them instead of just one. Okay. I've had no shortage of trouble from Xfinity the last few days. So apologies for drop frames. Because that's just been tearing me up lately. There we go. Oh, instant death. Alright. Just gonna wait for these things to go by. And then sort of file in behind them. The last one of those cubbies? The sections that in that room? Huh. Interesting. Yeah, I'm gonna have to come back to this one. just to get full exploration on it. Oh, well. Yikes. But we are in a safe spot, so... Okay, okay. Another frog. More snack. Okay. There is something here. Oh, I see. I see, I see. And that's that. I think. Snake. Excellent, excellent little short little game. Liked it. Of course. Happy to play it. Oh my. Let's see here. What do we got? I'm going to pull another game. From a completely scientific method of pulling games. Combo postage. I'll be right back with that one. I'm going to set it up. For some reason, my mute wasn't working. But okay. Let's load this up. All right. Xfinity? Okay. There we go. Okay. See how this... Yikes. Yikes. Well, at least I'm getting starting to get the hang of it. Yeesh. What? Huh? Not this mode, at least. Let's see. What? Let's just try a little bit of training. See, this training mode makes me wish there was a, like full-blown level-based, platforming based on these mechanics. Like, I would love it if there were, like, multiple courses in this vein. Now, almost. Nope. Too much climbing. I'm not making this one either. I'm gonna be behind my last. I'm gonna be behind my last time too. Messing with that wall. Almost. So close. So close. Again, that, and that wall. Wall messed me up. Nice. Yeah, we can't. No. Thanks for Thanks for including a reset button. It's not happening. I don't think this is happening. No. Well. No. Absolutely not. Let's just let it stack. This is a really good. This is really well designed as far as puzzle games go, but it's stressful. It's a bit much. Love the music though. Gotta say, the music's a gem. That's I kind of wish it was playing in the background, but whatever. It heard me. Okay. What's next? inner dowel. Okay. We can do this. I'll be right back. It's gonna blast a little bit longer, just a second. Thank you. Alright. Here we go. Oh. Alright. Nope. And nope. There we go. And here we are. Okay. So stick move, D-pad move, change, undo, restart, trigger grid, start menu, X, enter level. One moment. Be right back. I gotta do one more thing. Okay. And hold on. There we go. Okay. Oh, wait. Move it down some and switch our focuses around. Okay. There we are. Now I can use escape pad. Alright. Let's check this out. Okay. Two ways. Press A to change. Okay. The way. Ah. No. There we go. Okay, so why restarts? Okay. No? There is a thing. That's what we needed. You know, it was something like that, but this is what I'm saying. Right here. There we go. Excellent. Same shape. Hey, Matt. There we go. All right, well, that's a good little trip through this, yeah, we're gonna move on to the next scene, but yeah, this might be interesting to look at some point in the future. We just might. In any case. See what's the next game is. Events. Alright. And spin it. Guitar shot. I'll be back with this shortly. It's probably TARS. Like an abbreviation or an acronym.
It is the year 2051. A disease of unknown origin has swept across the planet. All those infected have mutated into formidable creatures who threaten what little remains of the human population. With all governments and countries in ruins, humanity's survival is now in question. TARS was formed and is now all that stands in the way of total extinction. It is the year 2051. It is the year 2051.
Oh, I was muted, so y'all did, so nobody got to hear me say "Umin population." But yeah, Tars was Tars was Tars. I've played a bunch of third person shooters in the day, and you know, It's sort of there. But it's an it was an admirable job for the budget. So yeah. In any case, onto the wheel. This is probably going to be the last draw that I make tonight. I'll be doing more of these tomorrow, but I'll also be doing the I'll also be talking over the state of play. Operation Steel. I don't know this game, but I'm about to. I will be right back. I'm going to set this thing up. All right. Now, gotta load it into the library. For a moment, I thought the version that the itch.io front end was giving me was older than the final version, but no, it's the same. It's the same one. This is the latest version released one day ago. So, once this finishes installing in about 15 seconds, we're gonna queue it up. Here we go. Okay. Let's see what we got out of this game. We're gonna reduce flashing for anybody with strobe lights and seizure issues. That's reduced flashing. This gives me very, Insector X meets Darius, vibes. So far. I mean, and I like both of those. I could play this, like, quite a bit. Actually, what are you doing?
beheaded and still trying to fly.
Hoot hoot. Oh, that's extremely a Darius style boss warning. Yeah, kind of figured. Oh, and it's even got the Darius style level pyramid. Yeah, this is cool. I might turn on hitboxes so I can needle the thread a little bit more effectively and hey. Oh. I love the effects of those lasers. The sound effects. Oh my. Okay. Burb. Gemini, a dangerous enemy is approaching. Oh, you, huh? We did it! What do we got? Shotgun. Alright. That's for sure. Oh, I like this. I am possibly going to come back to this at some point, but online. But I like this one a lot. Anyway, nice music, like that. Nice action. It's pretty much Darius meets Jets and Guns. Meets, you know, has with some roguelite stuff. I don't like that a lot. I like it a whole lot. So, yeah. It's... Gosh, it's honestly like a four-way toss-up on who really won today. And it's between Snake and Operation Steel and, Plume Reducer. What else did I play today? Snake. Operation Steel. Plume Reducer. And, yeah, I really liked, I really liked, gosh. I liked The Promise of a Nightmare's Trip, even though I only played the prologue. And liked what combo postage could be, but I don't know. I'd honestly like it to be like a straight up. I'd honestly love if it was like a straight up puzzle platformer with those same mechanics. Especially like the time, like a combination between the time trial, the time attack mechanics and the puzzle mechanics. Combo postage would be really interesting, really a lot more interesting if that ever had expanded. But it's good for what it is, honestly. But yeah, it is probably between Gloom Reducer, Snake, and Operation Steel for me today. But yeah, I mean, there are a lot of games that are in this bundle that are honestly worth the price of the bundle alone. Like, of course, Celeste. And, CrossCode. And Kingdom 2 Crowns. And Wander Song. And Forma 8. Forma 8 is just... Forma 8 is one of the best Metroidvanias I've ever played. Ever. And it's in here. Baba Is You is in here, which, you know, a lot of people really love it. Super Hot's in here. A lot of people really love it. There were some design aesthetics of both of those games that I was kind of weird about, honestly. I didn't love those particular aesthetics until I played Super Is Hot, which is sort of the mashup game that came out last year. Nicholas Lagren's Yinglets in here as well. Really good game. Played through that last year. No, played through that in January, just before I started doing streaming. A Short Hike is in here. A Short Hike was like my number 4 game of the year in 2019, behind Judgment and Death Stranding and Hypnospace. Yeah, phenomenal. Minutes in here. Minute rules. Minutes, honestly, my favorite time loop game. Both Bleed games are in here. Both of those games are amazing. What else is in here? Jotun is in here. Really good game. Powerful is in here. Very great game for Maddie. That a lot of people... Not enough people have played still. Cook Serve Delicious 2 is in here. The entire series of that is great. I might not play it on this, but... because I still need to play more of the first one. I sort of want to play all three as in order. Bury Me My Love is really good. Oh my god. Fit for a King is funny as hell. Play it. Oh my... Yeah. Let's see here. What else? Hidden Folks, really good. Dependent on Nocturne, really great. Like slice of life shopping adventure game. Lena's Inception, really good. Quadrilateral Cowboy, really good actually. I already mentioned Bleed. Under Hero was excellent, by the way. Golf Peaks is very, very, very good. Murder in the Hotel Lisbon, really good. Super Hexagon, great game. Fantastic game. Rusty Lake Hotel, fantastic. And yeah, that's just the first 4 pages of this bundle. I Fell in Love with the Majesty of Colors is just super amazing. Super good game. Old Man's Journey is really good. Really, really good. See what else. I like the soundtrack so much. Eldritch, very, very good. Kids by the makers of Plug and Play. Great. Pool Frog's in here now. Did that just get added? Well, in any case, we're gonna put it on our list. Because I've been meaning to try that one. And, again, Snake's worth playing. Hypnagogia is gonna be wild when I play it. I've seen bits of it. Sokobond is very good. Hack is very, very good as well. and Android's Prey is... All of those games are really excellent. But yeah, I will be back with more games from this bundle around 9 a.m. Central Standard Time tomorrow. Just see what the wheel comes up with. And yeah. Thank you for watching, and so glad that that Clove, the developer of Snake, stopped by. It was really, really a treat for them to come in and talk about the game briefly. kind of pushed me in the right direction. That was yeah. I liked that. Anyway. Thank you for watching. Have a good night.